Welcome to Tips and Tricks from Twin Bush. In this video we show you the ideal setting of the three limit switches which are installed on the S3.5-10E. There's a limit switch that limits the way upwards, the lifting height. When lifting, this cross tube moves and then activates this limit switch. I'll show you this. I'll lift up now. The same limit switch is installed in all three positions on this scissor lift model, the so-called 8108. There are different adjustment possibilities. With this type of limit switch, you can adjust the length of the sensor arm. And you can also adjust the angle of the arm.
Winkel des Arms einstellen.
There are different possibilities. The factory setting is actually already ideal. Here we see, in detail, the limit switch responsible for shutting down the lift at the maximum lifting height. The cross tube moves in this direction while lifting, activates the roller, and with the clack we can clearly hear the limit switch being triggered. If it's activated, the motor turns off, and the lift stops at the highest position. When lowering, the limit switch is released again. And theoretically the lift can be raised again. Because it is really tight in this area when lowering, you have to make sure that the roller doesn't have any kind of contact with the scissor mechanism. I'll now show you when it gets to this point after lowering. With the correct adjustment, the limit switch has a 45 degree angle upwards. The roller is approximately 2 or 3 fingers away from the anchor point. And in this area, the lower area, it must definitely be free to move and must not have any contact with other parts. There's also a limit switch of the 8108 type on the safety catch itself. The position of the safety catch is monitored with this limit switch so that the lift can only be lowered when both safety catches are really unlocked on both sides. The setting is as follows. If you hear the clack in the lowest position, the limit switch is activated. If the safety catch is unlocked by the electromagnet, you'll hear the clack again in the highest position. There's minimal space in this position. And the adjustment is carried out in the same way. You can adjust the angle by loosening this Allen screw, and you can adjust the length of the sensor arm by loosening this Allen screw. The ideal setting, electromagnet lifts up the catch. You hear the clack. The electromagnet retracts. It clacks again in the lowest position. Of course, same adjustment on the other safety catch as well. The electromagnet lifts up the catch. You can clearly hear the clack. When the catch is lowered, the limit switch clacks again.